cannot cope. That's the...
It's binding.
Yeah,
you
it's...
You
see?
Yep, yep,
yep. It's that's the problem. There are a real problem there.
Oh, yeah.
I've had a small on this side.
Right, mm-hmm. Right.
But...
Yes, it's a film.
Yeah?
Does it have
any?
Yeah.
If they make a stop for you too.
Yeah, the engine, yeah, Porsche 917. Yeah, I see.
The 12 cylinder. That's because it's air cooled. So it has a fan in the center that pushes the air over the air cooled cylinders and out the bottom. So.
What kind of car is it on?
917. Yeah, that's frame right there.
Pretty fast.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Okay.
How are you doing?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Ah, you get to see Bruce Canepa explain our cars.
It's a mag coating, yeah. This is all magnesium.
I'm guessing the non-turbo cams are probably more durable.
This
replaces some of the compression that they have in gas turbine.
Yeah.
So that's the other point.
This is just like Lego Technic.
Now we are here a little bit.
Like 1 millimeter?
No, that. You have to do that if we go more than.
Oh my God, look how perfect it is.
Oh yeah, we make this side too.
Bring him here.
Right here.
Magic in the making,
right? Yeah. I think Chris really is a little problem. We're on a full throttle or Donnie's if that sucks, we need that part of the road racing. So he did work and he kept changing this mechanical cam that changes the this is pretty electronics.
Yeah.
So there's a cam that sets the amount of fuel versus RPM and problem is you got one that worked fine, you look at it's a heavy cam. Don't change it, Chris. It's a pretty good story. Another one.
Did Porsche give you the instruction manual or no?
He is the instruction manual.
Yeah, that's what I'm.
I had one here.
But they have to be teachable.
Every day at 5 o'clock. That's the hardest. Every day on our honeymoon, I hit the tip of the chain. Every day at 5 o'clock.
You hit it on the wrong time.
I thought when I got home, all that I knew was rattling, but that didn't work. See how far that got me.
Like, I will not pretend to be good at that training program.
Oh, he finally tells the truth.
Right.
And I don't need to.
Was that thing go up and down for the photo?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's rolling flat. So you roll it, depending on where you're running, you roll it all around. You bring it down.